Unforgettable, that's what these portraits are. Artique, a gallery in Beverly Hills, now features an exhibit of icons of popular culture by such artists as Phillip Burke, David Coles, and Ron Wood.
They used to say that David Brinkley would editorialize with the raising of an eyebrow. Phillip Burke does the same thing with his brushstroke, and you really get a sense of character and personality through his canvas.
And trying to uncover whatever the media image is that they're trying to show, I'm trying to get underneath it and show what's really going on.
We observed Natalie Cole's first reaction after seeing her portrait.
That's great. When I saw this in the Rolling Stone, I couldn't believe it. I was absolutely... It was the most creative painting I've ever seen anyone do with me. You know, usually they paint something that's already been done, like an album cover or after they sing. Yeah. But this is why I like it.
I did seek these artists out, and I found Phillip Burke and I found David Coles in the most popular major periodicals in the country. And the treat for me was to put them together in a show that flowed. And David Coles is a great contrast because he uses geometric forms, and you can look at a shot of Vanilla Ice and see that he has a square, a triangle, and two lines for eyes, but you know it's Vanilla Ice, and it's a real technique, it's a real talent.
You can come face to face with George Bush, Madonna, and even Axl Rose right here at the Artique Gallery. This is Francesca Cappucci reporting.